The body of the late actor Kato Lubwama has left the Uganda National Cultural Center in Kampala, where it spent the night. The body is first being taken to the various places where Lubwama had attachment, places like CBS Radio, to his constituency Lubaga South, and other places where he had worked. Later, he will be taken to his ancestral home in Nkozi, Mpigi district.